Houston, we have a problem.
That nigga, bro, fake ass KD fan. Don't make me talk about that. I promise you, I get annoying in this bitch. Don't do that. Leave the KD shit alone. Chat, I'm trying to be a cool nigga. Leave the KD shit alone. A lot of y'all niggas don't know I'm a KD fan. I keep my shit low key. I keep my shit low key. Don't do that. Don't do that, bro. Don't fuck with KD. Oh, I don't.
Going on. Feel funny, can't tell me nothing different. My nose twitching, intuition setting in like Steve Vision. I still close my eyes, I still see visions. Still hear that voice in the back of my mind. So what I do,
who's
I
not a KD fan?
I still listen. I still paint that perfect picture. I still shine bright like a prism. My words still skipping. I know you can't.
You know what school he went to?
You niggas chose to ride that shit.
You know what state his school is?
I ain't the captain of the yacht, but I'm on the boat. I ain't acting what I'm not, knowing that I don't.
Had receipts ready?
Like you, will,
you know that. But you know that.
I read between the lines.
Because
the eyes of your brows, your handshaking matches your smile.
Let me tell you why I had to have it ready. Look, we're going to be talking about the Super Bowl. Let me tell you why I had to have it ready. Because we can talk about the KD shit in a smaller minute. But KD gets traded to the Suns at like 4 in the morning. I'm sitting here. I'm chilling. I'm in the room. I type, what the fuck? And one of these guys, I gotta get the Waka Flocka hating shit. He gonna send me, yeah, get that hate out your heart. But he didn't know the whole time. Bro didn't know the whole time. Nigga, I wasn't, then what the fuck wasn't me hating? I was like, what the fuck is going on? It wasn't me hating, my boy. I was like, what the fuck? So then this guy decides to I decided to troll back. Chat. I told that nigga, see you in Phoenix. Fuck is we talking about? I see you in Phoenix. Nigga. Fuck is wrong with you? Don't troll me. That was a bad troll. Using your own means is crazy work. Holy fuck. Oh, I'm going to do it every time. I ain't going to lie, man. All right. Now, anyways. Yeah, man. KD to Phoenix. I like the move, man. I just don't like it after the Lakers made their moves. Honestly, I enjoyed KD not being on the West. Honestly, yeah, simple and plain. But it is what it is. Also, I didn't want KD on Chris Paul's team. I don't like Chris Paul. I don't fuck with Chris Paul. I would have been happy if Chris Paul would have not retired with without a ring. Honestly, Chris Paul's annoying as fuck.
Is this nigga serious?
What Chris Paul do? Fuck Chris Paul, bro. That nigga's crazy annoying, bro. Miss B Nasty got a Twitch. Are you surprised? Bro, Chris Paul annoying. He one of the biggest floppers. He do a whole bunch of shit. He started a whole bunch of shit on the court. Honestly, if Chris Paul's not on your team, I don't understand how the fuck you don't think he's annoying. Honestly, he's annoying as shit, bro. No answer the call. A shower date? Shower dates are broke. Take over. Be quick, gang. What you got for me, my boy?
So you gave me... Okay. See, man, you feel me? Hold on. Wait a minute. Because I let you loose from yesterday. I was pissed off because you ain't streaming yesterday. I let it off.
Yeah, you know what? I'm sorry. I lied about that, bro. My bad, bro.
Nah.
But hold on, look. I'm gonna tell you what happened though. If y'all was in Ricky's stream, my boy Ricky got a subathon going on. Fam, talked for like 2-3 hours, bro. That shit was a vibe, and that's why I was it. And I lost time over there.
Oh no, nah, brother, you good? Listen, it was lit. I ain't hating. It was good.
All right, talk to me.
I'm not talking about that though. You feel me? We got KD. We love it.
Uh huh.
Well, what's one thing you're not about to do? It. You're not about to talk about Chris Paul like that, my brother. You're not about to do that.
Right, fuck Chris Paul.
No.
Fuck Chris Paul.
Man, fuck him. Hell no. You can do it.
Why would I not talk about Chris Paul?
Okay, why fuck Chris Paul in? Tell him.
He's fucking annoying. You see how he do on the court? Bro, listen, bro. You can hoop and not be annoying as fuck.
Okay. But you can't say he won't help KD, though.
ain't never say that. It's still fuck them. So I ain't never say that. Fuck them.
Fuck no. You bro, hear me? No.
Bro.
Listen. You know, if you say fuck, you saying fuck Chris Paul is like you saying, you know, Femi, fuck, like, you know, fuck KD.
That's not true. So yeah. That's not true.
To me?
No. Let me tell you what. Hold on. Yo, who's your team takeover? Who your team?
My team, Phoenix.
You know what?
Ha-ha.
You knew. No, ain't no ha-ha, nigga. You knew that this KD shit.
Fuck you. What do you mean, ha-ha?
Calm down.
I've been fucking with Phoenix.
Calm down. I understand y'all don't got a lot of good shit going on over that lady, but you need to slow your horses.
Okay, wait a minute. Okay, look. I'll tell you. My favorite team is the Grizzlies and Phoenix. I've been fucking with Phoenix since Gerald Green was over there. So look, we was down bad. Listen, we was down bad. I've been a fan of since Gerald Green was over there. Mm-hmm. And Marcus Morris brothers over there. We was down bad. When I seen that motherfucking trade, I was like, oh hell yeah, we up there. Oh yeah. We finally got a good ass pick.
Let me tell you what, Takeover, man. Listen. Enjoy your moment. You about to get ready to watch one of the best players to ever do it getting this bag. One of the best scores ever do it getting this bag. All right.
Go ahead.
So enjoy that, but it don't matter how many buckets KD's dropped.
You feel me?
It's fuck Chris Paul. Simple.
Listen, man. That's all I gotta say. It's love for you, buddy. You know it's always love for you.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
But I had to come out the cut because you said for Chris Paul. You feel me? I was like, whoa, wait a minute.
You know what, Ted, let me get out here. Let me let you know. Nigga, I'm standing on that, nigga. Fuck Chris Paul, nigga. We don't give a fuck about no goddamn Christopher Paul, nigga. Cliff Paul, Chris Paul, the nigga from the State Farm commercial. It's fuck that nigga. That nigga's annoying. I do not care about none of that shit. Enjoy KD though. Yo, D Rose, talk to me, my boy.
Why you disrespect Chris Paul, bro?
Fuck that nigga.
Nah. We ain't doing that.
Yeah, we is.
We ain't doing that.
Man, where all these bald head ass Chris Paul fans come from?
Bro, Chris Paul, he's the point guard.
Don't fuck about no point guard, nigga. Be a god in the playoffs. Be a god in some health.
Be a god in the playoffs. What you mean?
Be a god in some health. Be a god in winning some series.
Oh my god. That's what we doing?
Nigga. Point guard. Oh, that nigga's nice. I'm not gonna say he trash, but fuck that nigga. That nigga annoying. He flopping. He dirty as shit. Oh, he out here
knowing.
That's not my business.
Now it ain't your business.
Wait, let's be honest, though.
Yeah, LeBron, y'all see how niggas like these do, bro?
Hold on. Keep it a buck. LeBron don't even be flopping like that no more, for real.
Because he old now.
Now, I ain't gonna lie. Back in the day, when I hated that nigga, oh my god, that nigga was an actor. Oh my god, bro. But, like, keep it a buck. Not, like, no more. He been chilling, so I don't hate him no more. I used to hate him when he flopped.
That's a fact. I did too.
Yeah, nigga. So Chris Paul's still on that time, and fuck that nigga.
But the reason you ain't got to worry about him in the playoffs, because you know the Lakers not making it right. They 1-5 since Westbrook left.
Let's talk about the Bulls.
Let's talk about us. Fuck you mean, nigga?
Ain't y'all been ass since Lonzo got hurt?
Yeah, we still made the playoffs though.
Ain't y'all niggas ain't been the same?
We still made the playoffs. So we making it this year. What about the Rockets?
See, the Rockets is ass. But that ain't my main team.
What the fuck you talking for,
nigga? That ain't my main team.
You a fan of a team across the motherfucking United States, nigga. Rep your home state, nigga.
I rep my motherfucking state, nigga. Hey, I rep my state. You a motherfucking lie.
So, look, I answer me this. If the Houston Texans been ass since I've been born.
They ain't been ass since you've been born. You're a liar.
Man.
You're a liar.
Like I said. And you still...
Matter of fact, I got a question for you, because you talking a whole lot of shit when the Texans have been better than the Bears since they've been in the league.
What?
Yo, we did this before. I think we had a better record than you niggas.
You talking about records, nigga? How many... What's the hardware looking like, nigga? Show me the hardware. Fuck you talking about?
Since we got in the league, we got the same hardware! Y'all niggas ain't got nothing!
What do you mean we ain't got nothing? If you go into the Bears Hall of Fame, it's going to be a trophy in that bitch.
Hey, yo, since 2001, how many trophies you niggas got?
Since 2001, how many bowl, big game appearances you niggas got? Zero.
More than y'all.
What? Nigga, we made it to the big game. What you mean? Did y'all? No.
Oh, wait, nah, damn. I ain't gonna lie. That was a good one. Fuck you. All right, that's a good one. Damn, you right.
Have the Texans smelled? Have the Texans been to a conference championship game?
That's when Peyton spanked that shit, nigga. That's when Peyton spanked that shit, nigga.
Oh, God, the refs cheated.
Talking about the refs. God damn.
I was 6 years old. I remember that game vividly, bro. What's their running back name? Joseph Adai. I can't remember that nigga name. That nigga stepped out of bounds.
Big Houston, nigga. Big Houston, nigga. Remember that? Big Houston, nigga.
Huh?
Yeah, that's a Houston nigga. That's a Houston nigga.
Yeah, fuck that nigga. That's why he had nigga. Yeah,
Big Houston, nigga. Nigga said a mid off. Chat, fuck y'all niggas.
Not a mid off. Who said that?
Hey, Guapo, say mid off again. We gonna start filling in there in this bitch.
Mid off, right? This nigga, that nigga, fake ass Philly fan. That nigga, he worth it.
That nigga not no real Philly nigga. Tell that nigga, bro.
Yes, DC nigga, all DC teams ass. Yeah, to change their name. How your team name weaker than the team? That's
all right. Anyways, now you recently called me about Chris Paul. Why are you on some Chris Paul shit?
Because as a point guard, I looked up to that nigga, and that nigga Cole, you're not finna disrespect him.
It's other niggas you can look up to that's been winning shit, my boy. You don't gotta stay there. You don't gotta stay there.
He's the guard.
You don't have to, but the thing is, you don't have to stay there. Stop doing yourself like that, man. You already a Bears fan. You already a Bulls fan. Then you picking Chris Paul, bro. Do you like struggle, bro?
What you mean? I'm a fan of historic teams.
You liking struggle, bro?
I'm liking struggle, nigga. You're a Texans fan.
Are you motherfucking right?
Y'all had J.J. Watt.
But yo, D-Rose, look at that question. Have you witnessed any of your teams win a championship?
Yes.
Who?
The Cubs and the Blackhawks.
You probably can't name two niggas on the Cubs.
If you don't stop it, nigga.
Damn.
Baseball was my first love sport. Come on, now. Before anything, it was baseball. And I can merch that. Come on, now. Don't call
me. Nigga,
on,
send me a picture of you in a baseball uniform then, nigga.
Oh, I ain't never played. I ain't say I played on the team.
What your black ass was doing over baseball then? You a lying ass nigga. He lying like shit.
I'm gonna tell you, by the time I was old enough to play on the team, they just did that bitch. We had a neighborhood team. It was a crap. Oh, God. I couldn't even play. Oh, God.
I lied.
I was shitty.
Baseball was your first love, though. Come on, bro.
That's what made me start. I swear to God, literally, when I turned old enough to play on the team, they disbanded. It was like a little neighborhood team. A nigga was running. I don't know what happened to the nigga. They disbanded the team, so I was like, fuck it. And then that's when I fell in love with basketball. All
right, man.
Sure. Nostalgic runaway underscore tipped $1. Chris Paul just Kyle Lowry with hair plugs.
Yo, you wildin'. Let's not do that Chris Paul slander. Well, you wildin' now. You wildin'. Listen, man.
Fuck Valentine's Day.
You say I absolutely fuck Valentine's Day, man, but also fuck Chris Paul. Chat, I left. Listen, Chris Paul fans, this is not a safe place for y'all. I'm gonna be honest, it's not a safe place for y'all. Fuck that nigga, I'm gonna keep it a buck. It's not a safe place, it's not. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Now we can get back to the Super Bowl. This is not a safe place for him. Cut it off. Nigga, call me. Nigga, you call me. The refs did their, they took our jobs. That's all they keep doing. Lil Swab, what up, nigga? Hold on, what Swab say, bro? Honestly, fuck you, Trey. What the fuck did I do? Wes, talk to me.
Bitch ass nigga.
All
right.
Hey, first of all, you gonna talk to me with respect? I'm gonna get up out of here, nigga. You understand me? Who the fuck you think you are?
Who the fuck you think
you are? Who you think you talking to?
You fat fuck.
Chad, I don't know who that nigga talking to, nigga. Hey, that nigga gonna feel it in there. His voice would not be heard in this bitch. Play the game.
You would, I will post your obtuse angle hairline. Don't try me, Tracy.
Nigga, fuck you in them crooked ass braids, nigga.
Pressure, lofting one, end zone incomplete. You just missed two.
Third and eight.
You couldn't catch up. There's a flash.
This play. Flash, come talk to me, bro. Yo.
Oh.
Talk to me, bro. Talk to me about the holding call.
No troll shit. All right. It was a great call.
because it was legal. It's not like they was, oh, bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. No, it was actually legal call. He held him. If he didn't, it's probably a touchdown. But it's the simple fact that the next play after that, if it was 5 minutes on the fucking clock, Trey, them niggas would have scored. The defense, that pass rushing historic bullshit they was hyping up, hit the bucket all second half. They gave them 24 points in the second half. That's fucking atrocious. That's not that, like, no, y'all creating this narrative that, oh, it was the holding call. No, the motherfuckers, from the moment they got back out the fucking tunnel, they was on y'all ass. It's simple as that. You complaining about this call and it's saying it's a bad call. It's a call. It's legal. It's however you like it. It's a legal call. He even said it was a hold. The motherfucker admitted it. I'm sorry, like, there's no excuse for this. Like, no, you want to blame somebody? Blame their defense, because their defense couldn't stop shit at all. Every time Patrick Mahomes got the ball when coming out the second half, he shitted on them niggas. Simple as that.
My thing is, bro, listen. Fam, am I going to argue that it was a holding call? I got to sit a little more. I'm going to keep it honest. I seen screenshots. Everything looked bad in slow motion. I'm not gonna say there
was doing the wrong screenshots, but yeah.
Like the thing is, look, I'm not gonna be biased. If it's a holding call, I get it. But fam, what I'm gonna say is it wasn't really egregious though. Like, bro, we've seen worse shit like that. We've seen shit like that get passed all the time. And I guess that's why I was tripping. Like, we've seen shit like that all the time don't get called. Am I lying?
You're correct. So I truly 100%.
So my thing is like, damn, bro, this is a good-ass game. I can understand if you down to rip this nigga's jersey off. But like, fuck, bro, the game. Damn, my nigga, like, you going to end the game on them?
But, Trey, listen.
We know that penalty killed the game. That was it, yo. Kick return, the punt return, put them niggas in the casket. The run laid them niggas down. Nigga, this play, put the nail on top of that bitch and shut it.
For real? Come on. This holding call and they're making it seem like, no, literally the next play after this was a touchdown if whatchamacallit didn't stop at the line and they played it safely. Like, listen, the holding call, blah, 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 legal call, yeah, y'all pushing it, it was late game, let them niggas play, da, 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 da. But at the end of the day, their defense couldn't do shit about Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs, and that's just the overall of it. Coming out the second half, them niggas was on shits. Hey, you got to take that L. Do some changing, because all season, oh yeah, they was historic pass rush. But they came against the Chiefs in Andy Reid's playbook, and that motherfucker's bag is deep. That fat nigga got a lot of plays in his belly. Like, for real. He legit.
All right, man. So look, what I would say is I won't disagree with you that it should have been called. I'm going to look at the play, obviously, but I just hate that, like, this game was so Drake fucking good for one at the end, like, $1.
Ribbit, 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 ribbit.
I would have ended safely regardless. They was going to walk down on niggas regardless.
You said they was going
to win? They lost. They was going to lose regardless. The Chiefs were going to play it safely. The Chiefs were going to play it safely regardless. It's done.
I mean, yo, so you tell me, even if they don't call this penalty, the game over.
Trey, even if they didn't call his penalty, the next play was number one, the fullback at the goal line. Right then and there.
No,
their defense had no answer to nothing.
If they don't call his penalty, it's third and eight. I mean, it's fourth and eight. That's a field goal.
Even still, you think that the Chiefs defense, who've been on shit or with their offense all day.
Jalen, like, been on shit all day.
Exactly. And you can potentially say that, oh, he may have been there. He may have been there, da, da, da. But the Chiefs defense been on shits all day. And if they know there's 2 minutes left on the clock, this probably the last drive, I need to get my shit together. They've been hitting motherfuckers all day, all game. They gonna put one of them niggas out. No. They was not taking no risk.
Look,
Jalen motherfucker, he got a bag. Yeah, congrats to him. But Devontae Smith probably would have got his ass laid out.
Man, look,
AJ Brown would've got his ass laid out.
What I'll tell you is You might be right on this holding call. I'm not gonna sit and argue it. But you can't act like this. If the refs didn't call, this game is over regardless. You can't act like that. Because the Eagles played too fucking good for you to act like that, bro. That's nuts.
I don't know, man. At the end of the day, it's all what ifs and possibilities. But at the end of the day, the shit that happened, I'm just saying the defense needs to take the blame.
At the end of the day, you think it was a great call and the Eagles need to take the blame, man. Flash, I appreciate you for coming through with the no troll shit, man. Appreciate it.
No problem. You fat fuck.
Fuck you, nigga. Anyways. Chat, man. Like I said, I'm not gonna die on the hill if I'm wrong. If I'm wrong, fuck it. It's nothing wrong with admitting that you're wrong. If this is a whole call, fuck it. It is what it is. I just hate that this good ass game ended like these, bro. It really took. Sorry, I wouldn't have tripped if the Chiefs came down and just killed the clock and scored it with a field goal regardless. I wouldn't have tripped. But the way the fact that they got the field goal because of a penalty, damn, that shit is ass, bro.
Non-stop really calling 24 tipped $1. When you gonna watch Skeet Hansen for me, my dog?
Who the fuck is Philly Skeet Hansen? Blunts
for everybody.
Is that freaky nigga?
Mo tipped $1. One last note from me. But make sure you're wearing protection if you're gonna go crazy tonight.
Absolutely.
But go crazy. I'm talking foot on head straight domination. Get nasty till the room stank. Till the walls sweat. Till the windows fog up. Get filthy.
That's it. I smelt that dono. That's a stanky ass dono. Stanky ass dono. Wait, let me run my alerts, bro, because what alerts do I have, bro?
SHO07er _ gaming tipped $1. If the Eagles coach wouldn't have wasted a timeout earlier in the half, they could have at least had one more timeout to stop the Chiefs from running off 40 seconds. Maybe they could have got in FG range with that time.
I forgot about that. Yo, fam, when they wasted a timeout, I was like, fuck, bro. Come on, bro. I hate when coaches have to waste timeouts. But yo, matter of fact, this is what we got to talk about, too. Eagles, y'all killed y'all fucking self. Y'all killed y'all self because y'all kept with this delay of game shit. Y'all kept goddamn hiking the ball when it was like 1 or 2 seconds and getting delayed. I think, well, how many delay games y'all got? Like 2, 3? I'm like, god damn. Yo, y'all were pissing me the fuck off. Fuck was y'all doing the rest
Free
of the time?
$1. Come eat this pussy, you man.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm finna mute alerts, bro. Y'all niggas not even being fucking secretive. Y'all niggas being super freaky. Get your freaky ass out of here. What are you doing? The fuck are you doing, freak ass nigga? All right. Now, play your dono. Bro, I'm not, bro. Your dono, it says, ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. He held that nigga. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. It's clear. Ribbit, ribbit, as day. Fuck you. I'm not playing the rest of that dono. I'm not playing the rest of that dono. Asshole.
Mahomes, pressure, lofting one in.
Let me see this.
Mahomes, pressure, lofting one in. Zone incomplete.
Fuck! Bro, I be
True Delusions tipped
$3.33. I'm not
saying it's not a hold.
Though, bro.
I'm just saying if you play the clip in halftime, at least three of the O-linemen are holding. Unless it's egregious, you let it rock.
That's, yo,
especially in this field
guess,
position and time
I guess
left
that's
in
my
the
stance.
Game.
Thank you so much. I guess it's my stance. Unless that shit is super egregious. Bro, fam, you can legitimately call fucking holding on almost any play. On almost any play, for real, bro. Oh, no, man. Whatever, it ain't my team.
He's got his left hand on his back. I don't know. Mike, listen, I think on this stage, I think you let him play. Obviously, Mahomes thought he saw it. Just, it changes the entire complexion of how this classic game is going
to
end.
Still have to get Mahomes here. There you
go. That was it, bro.
So the Chiefs will set up.
Take these score DMs.
Got it.
What a hell of a game, bro. This was a good Super Bowl. Just the ending for me, just didn't like it. Good Super Bowl, man. I hated the fact the Chiefs won. I ain't going to lie.
Here we go.
spidey senses tingling. Feel something, got my radars up.
Non-stop ball in 24 tipped $1. Nah, he catch the freaks here, Chris Hansen impersonator.
Excuse me, we're feeling it in the air. Mute the alert.
I still close my eyes, I still see visions. Still hear that voice in the back of my mind. So what I do, I still take heed, I still listen. I still paint that perfect picture. I still shine bright like a prism. My words still skipping. I know you can't, don't, won't get it. You niggas chose to ride that ship, salt with it. I'm still afloat. I ain't the captain of the yacht, but I'm on the boat. I ain't acting what I'm not, knowing that I don't. You niggas acting like you will, but I know you won't. You won't. I read between the lines of the eyes of your brows. Your handshake ain't matching your smile. You niggas fine.
I can see
I'm staring at hammers, ready to go bananas. Two vests on me, two texts, extra clips on me. I know my mind ain't playing tricks on me. I ain't skits, homie. Ain't nobody drop a mic on me. It's like they try to block a sit on me. I hear this voice in the back of my mind like Matt, tighten up your circle before they hurt you. Read they body language. 85% communication, non-verbal. 85% swear they know. 10% know they story. Man, the other 5 time I'll show you, just know you. Can pull they strings, you the puppet master. Fuck some other bastards. Man, watch you, you puffin' after. Play your cards, go against all odds. Shoot for the moon, if you miss, you're still amongst those stars.
Fuck the Eagles, nigga. Trash ass team. Hey. All that shit talking y'all been doing all season in the chat, on Twitter, on my Instagram, on every platform, and y'all niggas suck ass and y'all lost.
Come on, bro. Fuck. Let's be fair. We can't say they suck ass, bro.
No. I've been hearing shit all season, man. Oh, the Eagles are the best team in the league. The Eagles this, the Eagles that. Y'all suck. Now, I'm not going to lie. Jalen Hurts made me a fan. No, he's not better than Lamar. But he made me a fan.
Don't do that Lamar. I don't hate. Don't enter Lamar into this conversation. I don't want to do it.
I don't hate the Eagles. Mm-hmm. I hate them fuck-ass fans they have. Because they're all annoying.
I agree.
And they all just talk the entire time.
I agree 110%, man. So, how did it feel to watch the Eagles lose, No Chill?
It felt amazing. I was very entertained. Now, do I like the Chiefs winning? No, because they're in the same conference as me. But I'd rather see them win than have to deal with the Eagles fans for a whole season.
All right, man.
But I can't say Jalen Hurts balled out. He did deserve a chance.
Oh, absolutely.
That call was shit. I don't think they should have made it because it fucked the game up and ruined the vibe. But fuck the Eagles, man. And Trey, fuck the Texans.
They gonna leave before I can say something, nigga. I ain't gonna lie, nigga. Lamar ain't staying, nigga. Guap. What up, Guap?
Hey, bro, cut that shit off real quick, bro. Like, cut that shit the fuck off, bro.
I cut it off, bro. Hey, bro. I'm not playing it, bro. I'm not playing. So what happened, though?
Bro, I'm mad this shit. We lost that shit, but GG's on them niggas, though.
GG, cool, though. So how do you feel your team perform?
But like we did our shit, though, but like defense was just some shit.
Yeah.
Like we just some shit. Hey, I ain't gonna fuck about this whole.
So look, hold on, I'm keeping it above. All year we beat. Well, I really don't hate the team. You know your fans are knowing, but no cap. Y'all niggas legit. Y'all future is bright. Hopefully y'all niggas can get back. Y'all played a hell of a game, but I'm gonna keep it above. What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? What was y'all biggest fuck up? Was it defense?
Yeah, for real. Damn, defense was fucked up for real.
Okay. Yeah. But, and also, didn't you say you wouldn't worry about Mahomes? Or you say you was a little shook? I don't know. What you say,
I was shook.
All right, Guap, man. You know what? No cap, bro. Your team in a good spot. I ain't going to troll you, man. Y'all niggas played a good game, man.
Fuck you.
Guapo, the whole time you was talking, we was feeling it in the air. I'm going to be honest. I fuck with you, though. The whole time you was talking, we was feeling it in the air. But somebody else is talking. Somebody, hold on. Who else? Who else called me? Ah! Why did you send me this? Extra clips on me.